off. Here we go. Barnabas is zooming on and has completely failed to get over the seesaw. He's been resorted out. He's lining up again. He's lining up again and he's fallen off again. The elephant has speed but steers like, well, an elephant, frankly. And Barnabas is over on the third attempt. And we're up to 25 seconds. He's just getting around that corner. He's getting around that corner. He's thinking about getting around that corner. He's working about getting around that corner. Three point turn, 4 point turn, 6 point turn, I don't know. He's across the chasm. And the tunnel of lava lining up. He's through the tunnel of lava. He's shot through the tunnel of lava. My God. And he's reversed into, that'll be a 10 second penalty. And he's taken out another one. That's a 20 second penalty. The crockery is falling. And this is a terrible show for the elephants. This is an elephant in a china shop. It's worse than a bull in a china shop. It's like a bull in a china shop or bigger. And he's lining up after many attempts onto the ramp of inevitable failure. This is how it's got its name, because we know Barnabas can't quite manage it on his own. The hand of God's trying. Even the hand of God has been defeated by Barnabas. This elephant has amazing straight line speed, but it's just not good on a ramp or a corner or near any form of crockery. It's now the literary slalom. Can I get through between the books? Can he manage it? Will Barnabas? It can go either way. Oh my lordy, there's wobble. There's wobblage. Oh, this is terrible. He's through. This is magnificent. We're coming up on turn across the line in 1 minute 50. Not bad. Not bad. 1 minute 50, that's out. But unfortunately, that makes it 2 minutes 10 because we have two sources down. But there you go. So,